What's that, Dalmatian? You smell smoke? You're right, let's go! Don't worry, Barry, I'll save you!
Nice to see you, Ember, but wouldn't it have been easier to come in through the door?
No time for doors! I've got to protect you from the fire!
What fire?
But Dalmatian smelled smoke. We both did.
Oh! You must have smelled this toast I burned. And such a shame, too. It was my homemade applecorn bread.
So there's no danger?
Nope, but as long as you're here, how about I fix you both a nice hot breakfast?
Mighty kind of you, Barry, but we should be on our way. Someone else might need saving. Uh-oh! Spot's about to fall into the giant hole! Stop, Spot!
Hi, Ember. If you want to borrow my shoes, just say so.
No, no. I'm trying to save you from falling into this great big hole.
Thanks for being worried about me, but there's really no danger. See?
But how did you do that?
I painted it. It's just a picture.
Oh, well then, I guess we'll be on our way. Nice painting, by the way. Well, it's good no one needed saving, and we should probably get out of this heat anyway.
Aww.
That sounds like Blossom! Come on!
This is terrible. What am I going to do?
Blossom, what's wrong?
These flowers are wilting, and I'm all out of water.
Looks like someone needs our help, finally. We're on it. Okay, Dalmatian, we're ready to go.
You saved the flowers. Thank you.
I couldn't have done it without Dalmatian, and I think he deserves a hero's reward.
I'm sitting on a rock, combing my blue hair, and singing a song about sitting on a rock, combing my wet hair.
Ahoy!
Huh?
Watch where you're blowing.
Sorry about that, Patch. I'm sure Blowfish didn't mean to get you wet.
No harm done, Sandy. But I can't see through my spyglass when it's wet.
What are you looking for, Patch? Did you lose something?
Not at all. I'm looking to find something. Treasure, that is. It's anyone's guess what lies beneath the sea.
No need to guess. We can dive underwater and search for treasure for you.
That would be great. Thank you.
Blowfish, it's time to dive.
I can't see a thing. The water's mighty murky today. I'm looking through the wrong eye? Why, so I am, Parrot.
Look what Blowfish found, Patch. Isn't this a beautiful treasure?
Aye, it's beautiful to be sure, but I've no use for it, I'm afraid.
Then we'll just have to try again. Patch.
Thanks for trying, but it's not exactly my kind of treasure.
Okay, then we'll find something that is. Well, Patch, what do you think of this?
This chest has possibilities. It's battered and broken. Think of the tales it has to tell. But I don't know what I'm gonna do with all this other stuff, I'm sorry to say.
Hmm.
Then I guess we should put it back where we found it.
What's that?
It's just a
rubber rain boot. I'll have to add it to my rubber rain boot collection.
Well, I guess it's treasure to him.
I never could have found this fine boot without your help. In fact, to thank you, I'm gonna make you both honorary pirates.
Arr, Mitty. And since we're pirates, let's keep diving for treasure.
Let's put a spin on it, hot dog. Our customers will be here any minute, and we want to be ready. Heat and coming. Nice job, hot dog. Now, all we need is crumbs to deliver dessert. I wonder what's keeping her. Meanwhile, let's start making pickle burger patties to beat the lunchtime rush. I'll just chop up these pickles. Oh, good! Crumbs is here with the... Oh, hi, Rosie. I thought you were Crumbs. You haven't seen her anywhere, have you?
That's why I'm here. Crumbs twisted her wrist and couldn't bake anything today.
Oh, no! Is she gonna be okay?
Don't worry. I'm taking good care of her, and she'll be as good as new. But she asked me to give you this.
It's Crumbs' apple pie recipe.
Crumbs was hoping you could bake it yourself, just for today.
Of course I can. Piece of cake. Pie. Thanks, Rosie.
I'd better check on Crumbs now, but we'll be back later for some pickle burgers and apple pie.
Okay, hot dog, you're up. Now, if you can finish making the pickle burger patties, I'll finish making this pie. Okay, now I just need to put on the top layer of crust. What do you mean, stop, hot dog? Our customers are on their way right now. I'm sorry, but there's no time to chat, hot dog. Please, just go make those pickle burger patties. Have a seat, folks. Crumbs, how are you feeling?
Much better, thanks. But I'm sorry I couldn't bake the apple pie today.
Don't worry. It was no trouble to bake it myself. I just hope it tastes as good as yours.
I'm sure it's delicious.
So, what can I get you?
I'm so interested to taste your apple pie. I think I'm going to skip my usual pickle burger and just have pie.
Me too. Four slices of apple pie coming right up. Here you go, fresh out of the oven. Well?
Something tastes different. Looks different, too.
Pickles? What are pickles doing in my pie? You did try to warn me, didn't you, hot dog? I guess they must have fallen in while I was baking. Sorry about that. I'll just get you something else.
No! This pie is delicious. I love the mix of tart and sweet. And the green of the pickles adds such a colorful touch.
Well, hot dog, thanks to you, it looks like we've got a great new dessert to add to our menu. Apple pickle pie! Away, Dynamite is ready to start the day. I'll just put on my super goggles and... That's odd. They were here when I went to sleep. Raccoon, my super goggles are missing. Without them, I have no super sight, no super might. We must find them. There's no sign of them anywhere.
You're right, Raccoon. It could be an important clue. Maybe a bird took my goggles. Look, there's Bird, right up there. After him! They're getting away. We need more speed. Pickles, can I borrow your roller skates? Thanks, Pickles. Now's our chance. Woohoo!
We better see what Dynamite wants. Dynamite?
I'm on a mission to find my super goggles, and I was wondering if Bird might have seen them.
How did you lose your super goggles, Dynamite?
We think a bird may have taken them, but the feathers don't match. No matter, we shall search high and low. Neither resting nor sleeping until we found what we're looking for.
Dynamite, I know an easier way for you to search.
Your telescope is truly a marvel, Dot. You see something, Raccoon? My super goggles! Follow that parrot! There's no sign of parrot or my super goggles. Have they vanished into thin air? Will I ever find my super goggles again? Wait, what's that? To Patch's houseboat!
Ahoy, mateys! Have you come to admire my mobile? It's my greatest treasure, and I never could have made it without Parrot's help.
It's colorful, all right, Patch, but these are my super goggles.
Sorry, Dynamite. I'm sure Parrot didn't realize, but how did you find them all the way out here?
It was nothing. I just roped Dot's airplane as it flew past and skidded across Lalaloopsy Land. But it was worth it to get my super goggles and my super powers back.
Sounds to me like even without your super goggles, you had your superpowers all along.